Hey, parents and grandparents and people who have small children in their lives. I'm Sean Buvala from the Small Tooth Dog Publishing Company, and I am live at the Mesa Book Festival today, 2018, which is in Mesa, Arizona. How about that? And today we're selling books, and one of the books that we're selling is DaddyTeller. And I haven't had a chance to do a lot of work yet with the DaddyTeller book on the videos, but DaddyTeller was the first book project that we ever did. And DaddyTeller is about helping parents put the books down, look their children in the eye, and engage with them through storytelling to teach their values, to help kids improve their literacy and math, all of those things. And that's DaddyTeller, which is a book that is available here either at the Mesa Book Festival. We're here till 8 o'clock tonight on Saturday, December 8th, or you can find it at DaddyTeller.com. Anyway, come on down because there are a ton of people here. Give books as gifts. There's lots and lots of authors and booths to take a look at, okay? So we will see you later. Bye.